A Howard County High School instructor was arrested and is now charged with having sex with a student at the school.
Charles Moore of Bowie is an ROTC instructor at Atholton High in Columbia. He's 51. The alleged victim is 17. I-Team reporter Barry Sims is live at Howard County Police Headquarters with that story. Barry.
Well, Charles Moore is retired military. He is an instructor at Atholton High School teaching ROTC, and now he is charged with sexual child abuse. The parent of an Atholton High School student got the investigation going. She told police her 17-year-old daughter claimed 51-year-old Reserve Officer Training Corps instructor Charles Ray Moore engaged in sex acts with the girl 2 days in a row in a classroom at the school.
Anytime we have an allegation like this, we of course not only interview the victim, but we interview the suspect if possible, and we go to the school to see, or the location to see if we can collect any physical evidence. All of those things were done in this case, as would be standard in this kind of investigation, and as a result of that, he was charged last night.
Police arrested Moore Monday night. They charged him with sexual child abuse and sexual abuse of a minor by a person in a position of authority. He was released on $7,500 bond. Students at Atholton High are shocked.
You would never think like someone like that would do it, you know, because JROTC is like supposed to be the most structured like place to be in the school, and like you wouldn't think someone like a leader like that would fall that far. And that's just, it's like, it kind of hurts my heart.
That would never happen. Sergeant Moore would definitely never do that at all. Not even close. That's not Sergeant Moore.
It's terrible. It's just a shame that someone like that is going to go down and do something sick like that. It's a sick thing to do.
Howard County school officials say Moore has worked at Atholton for 4 years. He is now on administrative leave with pay pending the outcome of this investigation. Court charging documents show Moore and the teenager were developing a personal relationship, contacting each other by cell phone calls, text messaging, and communicating on Facebook. The victim telling police Moore made comments such as, "We should get a hotel room sometime before or after you graduate. I have feelings for you, and it's okay if you have feelings for me. You can't help who you have feelings for."
The law says that a person who's in a position of authority cannot engage in sex acts with a student, period. So even if the legal age of consent in the state of Maryland is 16, and this student is 17, it's still illegal for the teacher to engage in these sex acts with this girl in the classroom.
Now, police say they only know of allegations involving Moore and one student, but they're asking anyone with information or any other possible victims to come forward. Reporting live from Ellicott City, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.